Nate, were you surprised that John Jones tested positive?
Everybody's on steroids.
Someone don't leave, but you buy it yourself.